If you've ruled out any medical problem and your child is still wetting the bed, he may be trying to tell you something.
He's telling you I have to pee.
So I think we're going to wrap it up for tonight. But before we do, are there any other questions? Yes, Deborah.
Yeah. We have a 6-year-old daughter, and she's a great kid, but she's been having trouble listening, and she's been very stubborn lately.
But that's every kid.
It's not.
It's just a phase, right?
Well, this is a perfect opportunity for you to try some active listening.
Thank you. We'll try that.
Wait a second. Wait. So active listening, I'm not familiar with that.
Well, it's encouraging your child to express herself verbally without influencing her with your own preconceived notions or opinions.
Got it. Here we go.
Well, why don't we try to illustrate this with a little role playing? Let's have you. Ray, is it?
No.
Why don't you come to the front of the class?
Why don't you go?
No, it's all right.
Why don't you go, Deb?
Fine. Don't be shy. Now, Ray, let's just say that I'm your daughter, and I refuse to go to visit Grandma on her birthday.
Well, in this case, I happen to know Grandma, and I can't say I blame you.
Just hypothetically, Ray, all right? Now, let's just say, Ray, that you want to get from your daughter what she's really feeling. Go ahead. Do it.
Okay. Daughter, you have to go to Grandma's house.
I'm not going.
Well, you have to go. It's her birthday.
I hate when you make me do things.
Look, I'm not making you go, okay? It's Grandma's birthday. There aren't going to be many more of them.
Oh. Mm. Now, see, I'm going to stop you just for a second, Ray. You see, I don't think at this point we need to discuss Grandma's mortality.
Oh. Doing, Ray? Don't...
I'm playing the game.
It's not a game.
It's okay. It's okay. Ray, if I say to you, I hate when you make me do things. Perhaps you could acknowledge my feelings by saying something like, you feel you don't have any control over our plans. You understand?
That doesn't sound like something I would say.
Just takes a little practice. Come on, let's keep going.
Yeah, let's.
All my friends are going to the park, but I have to go to some boring party?
You think that the party's going to be boring?
That's it, Ray. See, you're reflecting her feelings back. Thanks. Yes! It's just a bunch of grown-ups sitting around an old house. I want to be with my friends.
But Grandma has that big bowl of coffee nips.
I don't care. And you can't make me.
What are you doing?
I'm not going.
Please, get up. You get up.
Why do I have to go?
Well, I don't know.
But why? Well,
because I said so. Huh? That was big when I was a kid. All right, look. Mommy said you gotta go.
Leave Mommy out of it, Ray.
Thank you.
Look, you better get up or...
Or what?
Or no more TV.
No, Ray.
Okay, or you're going to boarding school.
Do you always threaten?
No. No, sometimes she yells.
Oh, Ray. I'm sorry, we've run out of time. Thank you all for coming. I'll see you next week. Ray and Deborah, I'd like you to stay after class, please. I think we need to talk.
Yes, come on.
Oh, what
nice. You raise your hand.
Just